Zena, and we're going to be carving some pumpkins. We did this last year. I think this is going to be like our little yearly tradition. I'm going to try and do pumpkin on my pumpkin. Oh, it's like last year when I mucked up already, look. I just want to say that it's so cold, isn't it? Use a freak, like, put your hand inside it. Go on. Like, proper, go on. Go
for it. Onesie.
It's really cold. It's really cold. Trust me, thing.
It's cold. I put my hand in there last year.
It's very cold. My wasn't this cold last year.
I was quite cold last year.
Baby, it's cold inside this pumpkin. Oh my god, can you actually imagine us, like, making little food for Hugo though. You go on tinyfood.what?
.ig. Yeah. I've liked every single one of their
posts. If you go on Diet Coke on Instagram, I liked all of their posts.
Did you know that diet drinks have more sugar than...
Yeah, but let's be honest, they taste better.
Strength with me or Zena. That's what we did last time.
Yeah.
I can't express how awful I look in our last pumpkin carving video.
Yeah, cool.
Oh, yeah. Hey, yay. And I thought my makeup was pretty good in it. Now looking back. Oh, jeez.
Don't even get me started.
Stay forever. No, stay forever.
Yeah.
Stay forever.
Yeah.
How did you afford that surgery? Please stay forever. Even if our face don't stay together.
I mean, one of the teachers at school.
Sorry,
yeah. One of the teachers at school, yeah, every time he does the register, he's always like, Naya. Then this one time, yeah, he called me Naya. I was like, it's Nia. And then he went, well, maybe you should just go get a normal name. And I was like,
which teacher?
Oh, Miss.
Should I get into this?
Yeah, go for it. Should I do one? Are you ready? Ready?
I didn't actually chew it. I just bit it and took it back out. Does that look the same?
Yeah, that's good.
I'm doing two pumpkins, if that's okay. Like...
Oh my god.
Oh no. Did you knock the light in?
I don't know what happened. I must have accidentally. Why does it always happen to us, Zena?
What do you mean us?
No, why does it always happen to me?
I've carved up my Tinkerbell.
Yeah. I've been getting some snacks together. I got some crisps, which are in the shape of little spider webs, and also some bats. I got some little pumpkin chocolate balls, and also some like eyeballs and skeletons. Oh no, one just fell out. Shame. And then there's some apple popcorn. And also the best thing, you ready, Zena?
I am ready.
Candy corn.
Yes.
Should we try something?
Never ever had this in my life.
Yeah, Jay.
3, 2, 1. Well, I thought it was going to be chewy.
Yeah, me too.
That's so cool.
That's so good. It tastes like vanilla, right?
Tastes familiar.
Mmm.
Very sickly, but it's very nice.
Nah, I feel like if I had loads, I'd be like, yeah, no. And then we got like the little spooky, what's it called? Spooky gingerbread house. Does this get packaged? Actually, it doesn't. Ignore me. Wait, where's the little... Oh, you've got the little one. Jeez, Zena.
Sorry.
Last year when you cut off the cat head. I'm only one call away. I'll be there to save the day. Super mega no.
I saw them play that live.
You saw that live?
Mm-hmm.
And how.
Oh my god, my throat is like.
Okay, right, this looks so bad.
Hey everybody, it's Zena.
Excuse me.
I can wait, Leah.
Do you know my intro?
I can't do her laugh anymore, so that one.
Hey, this is my worst pumpkin yet.
Yeah, boy. I'm doing it. Oh, I almost said what I'm doing. Woo. You can guess.
Is it
me?
Yes.
No. Oh. I think I'm like gonna be able to draw you perfectly.
Yeah.
No.
A hedgehog.
Is that the oh yeah, it's as well as that side.
A cobweb.
So cute.
Oh my god, I'm gonna do a cobweb next year.
So it's not very good and I'm kind of disappointed.
Oh.
But I shall.
I'm so disappointed in you, Zena.
Hang on, am I able to guess what this is? Hopefully.
Ready?
Alright, 3, 2, 1.
An owl!
Yeah!
That's a little owl.
I've got... It's a very simple.
I thought it was an angel at first.
This is my little Tinkerbell.
I've got this pumpkin, yeah? And then there's another pumpkin. And then there's a pumpkin inside that pumpkin. So it's like pumpkinception, you know? You get me? I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a huge thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Comment down below what you're going to do for your pumpkin this year. This year I did a pumpkin for my pumpkin, but I think next year I'm going to do a cobweb. Do you know what you're going to do next year?
No.
I'm going to do a cobweb. And I will see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.
Do our special goodbye.
Yeah, come here.
Bye.
Bye. Ew, look at my lipstick.
Bye. Bye. Can you focus it?